Here's something I'm tired of doing. I'm tired of diagnosing nipples for you people. I'm sick of it. This happens on a regular basis. Someone brings in their dog and they're like, oh, she got a nipple, she got a tick. I'm like, no. It's like, yeah, she's had it for 6 months. I'm like, no. We've been pulling it off. It's not coming. I'm like, that's not a tick. It's not a tick. It's a nipple. You've been giving your dog a purple nurple for 6 months. You've been bullying your dog. Leave it alone. And most people are embarrassed. They're like, what's this? I'm like, it's a nipple. They're like, oh my God, I'm so embarrassed. And then we just move on with our day. A lot of men get upset. They're like, but he's a boy. I'm like, you're a boy. Do you have to take off our shirts and show each other our nipples to prove a point? What is wrong with you? But every now and then someone will decide to fight with me. Like, this guy brought, last one that brought him in, he brings in this dog. She's like, oh, she's got a lump in her belly. I'm like, okay. And she doesn't like it when I touch it. I'm like, all right. And it's getting all red. I'm like, okay, show me the lump. That is a nipple. He's like, no, it's not a nipple. I'm like, no, it's like 100% a nipple. Why would I lie to you about that? What possible reason could I have? I don't mean to brag. I'm kind of an expert on dog nipples. It's one of those things. You pick up. They don't teach it, but you just pick it up along the way. He's like, no, it's not a nipple. I'm like, dude, it's a nipple. He's like, it's not. I'm like, I went online. I'm like, okay. You consulted Dr. Google. What does Dr. Google have to say? Oh, Google says it's cancer. I'm like, aw. Well, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but your dog is going to be fine. It's just a nipple. He's like, it's not a nipple. I'm like, dude, I can show you 9 more. I can't believe you only found one and gave up. I'm like, what's wrong with you? He's like, oh, well, if it's a nipple, why did she like it when I touch it? Oh. I don't know. Maybe her hands are cold. Maybe she's a lesbian. I don't know. Why don't we start by not touching your dog's nipples? It's red because you've chapped it. Leave it alone. It's a bad time of year. That'll be $100. You're welcome. Ugh.